My name is John Okongo. I'm a surgical nurse working with the MSF. Right now we are doing mostly surgery, cesarean sections cases. There is a greater rise of maternal and neonatal deaths in this area. So MSF has just come in to help these cases.
Likoni is a part of Mombasa County that is separated from the rest of the county by a channel. And this channel has ferries that cross from one side to the other. But Likoni as a region, it is highly populated, yet it does not have an operating theater. The project is a sexual reproductive health project where we run from antenatal care. We do delivery services, both normal deliveries or spontaneous vaginal delivery and a cesarean section.
We wanted to improve the infrastructure at Mrima to make sure that it can offer the services that we had planned to offer. There was need to upgrade the infrastructure. And we used our innovative approach and we came up with a container village, which I'm happy to say it is now functional.
And we are very, very happy when the baby cries, when the mother smiles back at us and she gives thank you to us.